Welcome friends to TV Box Stop, and on today's video I have an accessory from the developers of the brand INTPW. Now if you own a Windows laptop, a notebook, a Windows mini PC, a Chromebook, a MacBook or iMac, a Surface Pro, or any cell phone that has a USB Type-C display port and need a way to connect to multiple displays, access external storage, or to navigate using a mouse and keyboard, wireless air mouse, or gamepad controller, then this docking station just might be what you're looking for. Introducing the INTPW 16-in-1 docking station. With this docking station connected to your device, you can convert your mobile cell phone into an Android desktop PC or convert your laptop or MacBook into a multi-screen workstation. So up next, we take a look at this amazing product and how it adds modern connectivity and networking options to your mobile, laptop and Mac devices. So you have that right after this quick unboxing. Welcome back, and thanks for staying during that quick unboxing. So in this purchase, you get the docking station itself, a 5V to 20V 5A USB-C power adapter, 140 inches USB Type-C to Type-C data transfer cable, another 78 inches USB Type-C to Type-C power delivery cable for the included power supply, a VIP warranty card, and a user manual. So this docking station's entire body is made of aluminum and is designed so that both sides function as its heatsink to efficiently dissipate heat. It's designed to stand vertically with four anti-skid rubber feet on its base. Here, to its rear, it has three HDMI displays. The first is a 1080p 60Hz port, a 4K 2160p 30Hz port, and a 4K 2160p 60Hz port. It has two USB 2.0 ports, a USB Type-C input display port for connecting to your devices, 1 gigabit Ethernet LAN port, and a USB Type-C power delivery port. To its front, it has one 3.0 standard size SD card slot, one 3.0 micro SD card slot that supports up to 2TB micro SD cards, another USB 2.0 port, one USB 3.0 port, two USB 3.1 ports, one USB Type-C 3.1 port, a 3.5mm headphone and a microphone combo jack, and a green LED power light. Let's now take a look at a couple of ways you can use this docking station given the devices that I have at hand. Firstly, this is my foldable notebook and is connected using only the USB Type-C display cable. With this cable, you can get up to 4 displays, including the notebook's display, in extended or duplicated configuration. Also, the voltage required to charge this notebook is 12V 3A, and the power supply that comes with this docking station has enough voltage to charge this notebook while in use at 12V. So with this configuration, you can convert your notebook into a workstation and connect external storage and USB controllers such as mouse, keyboards, and gamepads. The next device I connected to this docking station was a bit of a shocker. This is a powerful Windows 11 gaming mini PC with a voltage requirement of 14V 4.7A. With only its display cable connected to this mini PC's USB Type-C display port, it provides adequate power and provides three-way extended displays at the same time. You can also access external storage via its USB ports and use USB controllers to navigate the mini PC without any power requirement issues. This is quite amazing as it saves you from having to use the bulky power adapter that comes with this mini PC. One of these monitors is a 4K monitor, and I tested both 4K HDMI display ports and it works in a 4K 2160p 30Hz and 60Hz as advertised. And my final device to connect to this docking station is a mobile phone that has a USB Type-C display port and a desktop mode. With this docking station, you can mirror your mobile phone to a single monitor or TV in HD 1080p display, or you can switch to the phone's desktop mode and use your phone as an Android desktop PC. With this hub, you can connect external storage devices, USB controllers and gamepads to access and navigate your phone's desktop interface, as well as the screen mirroring mode also. For networking, as mentioned, it comes with a gigabit Ethernet LAN port, and when connected to your device, you can access high-speed gigabit network speeds using a wired LAN connection. This can come in very handy when Wi-Fi connectivity is poor or unavailable. So, viewers, there you have it. I highly recommend this product. It's powerful, well-built, and it does not overheat. It's compatible with a wide range of devices, and you can get it for $169.99 when you apply a $12 coupon on the Amazon product page. See the link in the description below this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to show your support, and also don't forget to ring that notifications bell to keep in the loop when I release new videos or decide to do a giveaway. Thanks for taking the time to watch this video. Stay tuned and see you in the next one.